Edmonton is a great city to ride your bike in year round. I started riding my bike to work about 4 years ago. My car went into the shop. A friend of mine said, hey, take the bus. So I took the bus. The transition from riding the bus to riding my bike to work was a really simple one. I thought I'd see what it would be like to ride my bike to work and how long it would take because I'd heard they had bike racks in Canada Place in the Parkade. So I got on my bike and amazingly enough, it took me 45 minutes for a real casual ride to work.
It happened one day, I was sitting on the bus and and I still have to go up to this lady and just thank her. I used to see her walking every day and I thought, hey, she's actually doing something. She's walking to work, getting fit. And that's my main reason what I wanted to do. I wanted to revert back to something where I could actually do some physical activity.
There's so many great reasons why I ride my bike.
I've lost a lot of weight riding my bike. I used to be about 210 pounds, now I'm about 165.
Great for the environment.
You're not using any fossil fuels, you're not using a vehicle.
I don't pay for gas.
You're saving a lot of money.
Getting home after work, I can get off my bike and I feel rejuvenated. I'm not really tired. I don't have any stress. I feel great.
My trek from Millwoods to downtown Edmonton is basically a little over 10 kilometers. On average, it's about 45 minutes.
From the West End to downtown to Canada Place is just right around 9 kilometers. In the summertime, I can make that trek in about 26 minutes. The time it takes for me to ride my bike downtown is really comparable to the amount of time it would take for me to drive my own vehicle or take the bus. To ride your bike in the winter, you don't need any special tires or special equipment.
I've chosen fenders just so that I stay much drier when it's raining or going through puddles.
I have disc brakes, but caliper brakes work just as well.
The bell.
I have a bell to let people know that I'm there, just like a horn on a vehicle.
Reflectors.
Lights in the front, lights in the back, and wearing reflective clothing. That's the important part. Gotta be seen.
Maintenance of your bicycle is top priority. Oiling of all moving parts and keeping your tires properly inflated. Just basically like a car, keeping it well maintained. When it's well maintained, it'll keep you going.
If I ride my bike and it's really bad weather, I've got a couple of options. Many of the buses have bike racks that fold down on the front of the buses. I can put it on there and it's no problem. In addition to that, if I was taking the LRT, I know that you can take your bike on the LRT as well. We get enough clear days in Edmonton. I can ride my bike pretty much year round. Sure, we've had a lot of snow, but you know what? It's beautiful to ride your bike once those roads are cleared. It's no problem.
The best part of my journey is when I enter the Mill Creek Ravine. In the summer, it's all green. In the winter, you see so much snow, but it's so still and so beautiful, and it's just picturesque. Cycling can be done. It's just fun. It's fun to cycle. It's fun to do something for yourself. Do what you want to do, whether it's cycling, walking, going to a gym, just participate.
The city of Edmonton has it set up so that if I don't ride my bike, I can continue to be environmentally conscious by taking the bus. I've got all kinds of options not to drive my car.